They auto equip, good.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night, some girl was pounding on my door all night. Finally, I had to let her out. What? I thought... Hey, come on, lady. I'm trying to put on a show here. All right, then make it snappy, kid. This isn't exactly a lucrative career enterprise here. The name's Knight. Billy Knight. And this here's what a lifelong career in comedy will get you. Oi.
Oi. Oi.
That's exactly my point, kid. Exactly my point! If you believe my mother since she first laid eyes on me. First thing she said was, boy, that's a funny looking kid. I guess I got a face only a mother could love, because no one else would give me the time of day. Hey, maybe you can help me. See, I can never tell when it's lunchtime.
With jokes like that, no wonder you're working this street.
Breaks better than a shot. Less chance of lead poisoning. Hey, if you know any gigs hiring, I'll work cheap. Real cheap. I'll take peanuts. I'll take the shells.
I'll take the shells. That was actually kind of funny. Revolting Cocktail Lounge. Hottest tables in town.
Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.
Word is, you're getting popular on the strip.
What's this way?
Welcome to Vegas. Make your visit a peaceful one.
I hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground.
Howdy. Interested in a refreshing bet? Nope. Strictly independent. To vend anything here on the strip, you gotta register with one of those police robots and sign a franchisee agreement. At the end of each day, you keep half of what you made. The rest you hand over to those bots. And they know if you're cheating. Yep, he makes the rules. It's steep, but it sure beats living in North Vegas. Here on the strip, I can afford to eat. And no one tries to kill me. Non-alcoholic beverages and snack foods. The casinos get to sell booze. No one else does. It's the most amazing place in the world, don't you think? This must be what it was like to live 1,000 years ago. There are 3 casinos open for business. Gamora, the Tops, and the Ultralux. They get nicer in that order. This here's the monorail station leading in from Camp McCarran. Most of my business is with soldiers coming and going on furlough.
Walter Peavis.
Howdy, young lady. How can I help you? But make it quick. Goddamn heat's worse in this town than in the middle of a Brahmin herd at noon. Darn far it is, our ranch. Ethel would be happy to yap about that. I got more important things in. Bighorn is my trade since I was a young'un. I confess, it's hard living these days, kid. Howdy. Good seeing you again. Sharp eyes on you, all right. We've gone through a heap of trouble to get in town. Ethel says I just need to wet my throat. A drink? Nonsense. All I need now is to settle a score. We didn't come a long ways just to stroll our best clothes around. Bighorn is my trade since I was a young'un. I confess, it's hard living these days, kid. The wasteland... Darn far it is, our ranch. Ethel would be happy. There's a long list of grievances that Heck Gunderson's got to answer for, kid. I'm here to make sure that rancher stops stealing our lands. If he ain't chiseling behind your back, he just sends his men ready for a fight. Then you either sell your ranch for a penny, or you're dead. I'm tired of being trampled over, kid, and I got a good mind to stop Heck once and for all. What more you want? He's a slithering snake, what he is. One of the biggest landowners this side of the Colorado, and it's all stolen, I tell you. All that money buys him any NCR senators he wants. Scoundrels like Heck. There's just no way for us small folks to get by, much less prosper, kid. We are honest folk out there. Damn hard to make a living in the desert, kid. Heck's a different breed. Goddamn thief he is. Scaring us into giving away our lands is all he's done to strike it flush. Comes packing iron and none can hold a candle to his men. Bad blood. I have no illusions that he'll ever stop his plundering, so I'm just gonna make him suffer. That's what I'm gonna do. Here in town, he's got a few of his armed men to protect him. I just gotta find out what he's up to, and then I'll know where to hit him hard. All right, kid. I'm taking a liking to you. It's a deal. Where I come from, we appreciate good intentions. I reckon you could help me figure out what he's doing in town. Tell you what, that chiseler's blowing hot air over at that there fancy casino, the Ultra Lux. Find out what's his story here, will you?
Oh. New quest! Didn't you just...
If you don't mind, I have to look after my husband. He's got his reasons. And when that man gets a notion stuck in his head, he's like a bighorn or bull that's seen red. And if it means Heck Gunderson's involved, then you better step aside before the stampede tramples you over. If that's what you want to talk about, go see Walter. He'll talk your ear off. Everything he says about the evils of Heck Gunderson is true, but I've never held the notion that fighting evil with evil carries the world forward.
Sure it does.
I don't suppose you have the magic powers necessary to bring my husband to his senses, do you? He swears he won't leave this godforsaken city until he's seen Heck suffer. So far as I can see, we're the only ones in pain.
If you can't talk him out of it, seems worthless for me to try. Well, I don't want to talk him out of it if I can... I mean, this guy sounds like a super dick, so I kind of want to...
I'm not surprised. You don't see folks rushing to help each other around here.
I'm sorry, Ethel. Bucky. You gotta... Let me get comfortable here, Bucky. I swear to God, you're just a living stuffed animal. There you go. He's upset because he doesn't have a hoodie today to you know, get into. What's over here? Dead body. This is Vegas.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. You know, if you were serving, you'd probably be halfway to general by now.
I bet it feels real nice to be carrying those weapons around on the strip. That damn Mr. House has forbid any NCR military personnel from carrying any sort of firearms on the strip. Well, except for Captain Pappas. Mr. House still doesn't trust the NCR. A word of advice. The Securitrons won't put up with any funny stuff out there, so don't do anything stupid. This your first time on the Strip? Well, it's time to pop your Vegas cherry, friend. I'm sure you'll have a blast and be drunk and capless in no time. I can give you a bit more information about the... Well, there's the Lucky 38, Ultralux, Gamora, and the Top. The Ultralux is the nicest casino on the Strip. Real high-end, extravagant, and expensive. Best you have a lot of caps if you want to go there. Gamora is the favorite of the NCR troops on the Strip. If you like girls, alcohol, gambling, and drugs, then Gamora is just the place for you. The Tops is the cool place to be right now. Lots of entertainment and shows going on there, as well as the gambling. If you want to catch a show and have a few drinks, you should definitely hit up the Oasis Theater in the Tops. Don't know. That's where Mr. House and his Securitrons are set up, and no one's been in there as long as people can remember. Well, there's Vault 21 and the NCR Embassy. Both places are located on the south side of the Strip. Vault 21 is a small hotel and gift shop. It's not as nice as the casinos, but it's a whole hell of a lot cheaper. The NCR Embassy is the headquarters for the NCR on the Strip. The ambassador and his offices are there, as well as the MP headquarters.
Must open every bathroom stall.
We won't go quietly. Legion can count on that.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
What is it?
Oh, there's a couple slot machines right here.
Obedience is virtuous.
Oh, man, I can't open the vending machines. This is poopy.
Go on through, soldier.
Without leadership, the fiends are as good as dead.
Without leadership, the fiends are as good as dead.
Is that all you guys say? Hooah. Oh, I can't. Hooah. Go into the Ultralux. The Tops is the last one I want to go in because, you know, Benny's there waiting for me to, you know, be like, what the fuck? I shot you.